What's up, everybody? It's your boy, Jeezy Chestnut. This is about to be a long ride, so be prepared. So, I'm on the way home, and you guys are about to meet my family, my mama, my grandma, my sister, my aunt, my niece, my little cousin, my granddaddy, everybody. That was a long list, but you about to meet the whole family. I don't know why, but I be packing like I'm going to New York or something. I got food on the side, look. Like I'm going on a road trip or something. And I'm just going from Columbia. It's all good. So.
But you see this? I'm about to get this haircut because your boy looks a mess. That's my original reason for going home. But I'm gonna have super pals. Listen.
Hola, hola, señoritas. What's up, y'all? Hey, McKinley, give me a hug. Say what's up to the people.
What's up?
Do it again.
What's up?
What's up? Granny. Y'all, this is my grandma. She shy. Cause she look a mess. But it's all good. Alright. I need $2.
A few moments later.
I got my $2. I need to go. I'm about to go see my mama now. And I'm gonna get $13 from her. I asked my grandma for $2. I'm gonna get $13 from my mama. So I can get my haircut. Cause I never carry cash, so. And my haircut is $15, so I need that.
Yeah, that deal we need.
Yeah, we need that. Yeah,
Listen, I told y'all boys I'll be getting that haircut. You see it. You see it. That boy done got that haircut. I look a hot mess, but I'm back on road now. You already know how I'm coming out, chick. Hey, but wait, listen. Why do we always be saying you already know how we rocking? You already know how I'm coming. Where does this come from? How do I know where you coming from?
You know what the f going on.
You already know how I'm rocking.
I already know how we rocking out here.
So I'm on the way to this car show. But first I'm about to pick up my friends, Courtney and Jasmine. They aggy ass. And hopefully it's fun. I am out of gas. My thing is on red. It's been on red since I got home. So this, the highway that I'm on is like 15 miles, so hopefully I can make it, because it's a gas station right when I So, update, I'm pulling up at the gas station right now. But
damn the gas high, 202.
That's 10 cents higher than what I would usually pay, but when you ain't got no gas, you gotta do what you gotta do. Say what's up to the people. Okay.
I'm hungry.
That's Triumphant Ammunition.
And this is Chocolate. Courtney, stop it.
Their names are Courtney and Jasmine, and this is Essence Cooper. I shouldn't see her name on the thing.
This is Essence.
This is Essence.
If you're going to say
this,
just say Coco.
And we on the way to this. What are we on the way to?
You're
what are we on the way to?
On the way to this. I ain't watching this.
What are we on the way to, man?
We on the way to the mayor car shop.
Q's car show. And
this bank right here good?
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right, see y'all then. Yeah. Jeezy Chestnut. Just leaving Huddle House and the car show, and I'm on the way home. I had fun today. It was nice catching up with my friends. And
Jeezy.
Yo. Okay. I see you. Hold on, Jay. I see you. Shut up. Okay. Get that foot off that chair. Okay. So I'm back in Soda City. It was great being home, but it was time to come back. I'm starting classes in 2 weeks, and I'm going to Indiana in 2 weeks as well. So my next few weeks are going to be busy. Speaking of India, this channel that I'm creating is going to be a travel vlog channel, a reaction channel, and it's also going to be a daily vlog. Well, not daily vlogs, because I'm posting daily vlogs, so weekly vlog. I just want you guys to subscribe to my channel and support your boy, because this is my first vlog. Hope you guys like it. If you don't, tell me in the comments. Either way, it's going to take a lot of